It is May 10th, 2020, and things are swell today.